Hello, what's up guys, welcome back again with me Abu Faris here. Thank you for clicking my video and appreciate for that one. And today I will show you the update one from Wolvie, and the island code number is A550 11 27 84 and 07, and that is the one ultimate purple versus green. Okay, make it sure there is XP icon here, make it favorite and let's play. Okay guys, wants to teleport here, and this you will teleport in the purple zone. Then first we will take a kind of weapon. This is optional, and we need to go upside now here, and then continue here, and we need to stop in between two zone, between green and the purple. Purple one should be in the left side, and you need to looking to the top side, and you able to see unlock keys. Okay, then you can unlock the keys. That mean you will activate the timer. So guys, I will waiting timer become zero, then I will cut my video. I will come back once timer is zero. Okay guys, time is up. Now we need to go downside. We need to go there. We need to go between green and purple. We need to go here. Just look to the upside, and you're able to see keys room. Activate, and you'll teleport to another place, another room, and you will take a couple of key. Okay, collect them all, and you need to go back into the arena. And then once you operate again, we need to go there. Need to go green zone. Need to go to the corner. Okay, once you reach here, just look to the upside. There is interact button. Interact with that button. Okay, and then you will get the XP. Your AFK XP should be starting. Okay, now we need to go back into the arena. We need to go here. Yes, we need to looking toward into the green zone. If you see there is one emblem here, just one step blocks to the left side. You need to make 6 time runs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and continue with the floor 3 times. 1, 2, and 3, and the corner at the end you able to see secret room. Activate this button, and you'll teleport into the another place. Okay, once you over here, just you need to go downside. If you look to the button, this one, this button, just turn around. You need to go downside here. Okay, just we need to go inside, go to the right side, and you need to go go here like this. I crouch. From here, you're able to see one button here, and track button, activate with this button, and you will come back into the arena along with the XP. Okay, again we can continue for the second button. We need to go same place. Okay, activate this button, and again you teleport here. From here you need to go again downside. Okay, again we need to go downside here. Just continue here. You can drop here. Yes, we need to go inside. If you see there is a slab juice, slab juice logo, we need to go here. There is one plant here, and you're able to see interact button. Interact with that button. Kagan, you come back into the arena along with XP. Okay, again we will continue. We need to go here. We need to go top side. That okay, we need to go top side. We can make it the ramps. Okay, once you're over here, just we need to make a con 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. From the last one, number 7, we need to look to the left side. There is one secret room button. Activate this button and we'll teleport into the another place again. Okay, once you're over here, we need to go inside. We need to go here. Just we need to go downside. From here, just if you look this junk for cash pound, we need to go inside. Come on it from here, and you're able to see one button here. Wait a second. Here in between two windows, just look here, and you're able to see secret button. Activate with that button. Okay, again we'll come back into the arena. Now we can continue. We need to go again top side. We need to go same place here. We can look to the left side. Activate the secret room. Again, we will teleport here. We need to go again inside. We need to go downside. And now we'll go to the need to go this side. Okay, once you're over here, just we need to go inside. There is one pillar here. You're able to see interact button. Interact with this button and you will get another XP. Okay guys, that one is the last button. This for this map code, only for XP button here. Okay, don't forget to like this map code and make it favorite. And if you like my video, like, share and subscribe my channel along with all notification. I'm appreciate for that one. We'll meet you in another XP glitch map code video one more time. Thank you and goodbye. See you.